Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
庇护所,
which means
asylum in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
庇护所, 庇护所, 庇护所.
One more time.
庇护所, 庇护所, 庇护所.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.